Alkyl halides mainly undergoes which reactions? Nucleophilic substitution reactions. Nucleophilic substitution reactions. Nucleophilic substitution reactions. Nucleophilic substitution reactions. An alkyl chloride react with a base. Base can act as a nucleophile. Cl minus can act as a leaving group. Loss of Cl minus takes place to form which one? ROH. So an alkyl halides react with aqueous potassium hydroxide to form an alcohol. So it is an example of which reaction? Nucleophilic substitution reaction. Which reaction? Nucleophilic substitution reaction. Now, nucleophilic substitution reaction, based on molecularity, based on molecularity, based on molecularity, the nucleophilic substitution reactions are classified into three types. Especially two types we will discuss right now. One is unimolecular nucleophilic substitution reaction. Second one is bimolecular nucleophilic substitution reaction. Based on molecularity, these are divided into two types. One is unimolecular SN1. Unimolecular nucleophilic substitution reaction. SN2 reaction means bimolecular nucleophilic substitution. Unimolecular nucleophilic substitution and bimolecular nucleophilic substitution reactions. Based on order and molecularity, the nucleophilic substitution reactions are classified into two types. In that, the first one is SN1 reaction. Which reaction? SN1 reaction. SN1 reaction. In unimolecular nucleophilic substitution reaction, in unimolecular nucleophilic substitution reactions, substrate molecule is substrate in this molecule is tertiary alkyl halide. Tertiary alkyl halide reagent is aqueous potassium hydroxide. Aqueous potassium hydroxide means specially compared to secondary and primary alkyl halides, tertiary alkyl tertiary alkyl halides mainly participate in unimolecular nucleophilic substitution. Means unimolecular nucleophilic substitution means the rate of the reaction always depends on concentration of one substrate molecule only. Such type of reactions are known as unimolecular reactions. According to chemical kinetics, the rate of the reaction depends on the concentration of one reactant molecule known as unimolecular reaction. So in this nucleophilic substitution reaction, the rate is always depends on the concentration of one substrate molecule, that is tertiary alkyl halide. Initially we are taking which one? Tertiary alkyl halide as well as what? Aqueous base. But according to chemical kinetics, rate is directly proportional to, rate is directly proportional to concentration of reactants. But in SN1 reaction, but in SN1 reaction, in SN1 reaction, in SN1 reaction, rate is directly proportional to concentration of tertiary alkyl halide. Tertiary alkyl halide. Okay, so therefore it follows, okay, order of this particular reaction is 1, so therefore it follows which order kinetics? First order kinetics, or it is said to be first order reaction or first order kinetics. Now a tertiary alkyl halide, a tertiary alkyl halide react with, a tertiary alkyl halide react with aqueous potassium hydroxide to form tertiary alcohol. To form which alcohol? Tertiary alcohol. So it follows SN1 mechanism. The formation of tertiary alcohol from tertiary alkyl halide is always follows which mechanism? Unimolecular nucleophilic substitution reaction. So example, R, this is Br minus tertiary alkyl bromide. This tertiary alkyl bromide react with aqueous potassium hydroxide to form tertiary alkyl alcohol, or tertiary alcohol is obtained. Which alcohol? Tertiary alcohol is obtained. When we see the mechanism of this particular reaction is, when we observe the mechanism of this particular reaction, mechanism, mechanism first step, step one is formation of carbocation, formation of 3-degree carbocation, formation of 3-degree carbocation. Here is R dash R double dash, then here is what? Br. Around this carbon, if three alkyl groups are substituted, so this molecule becomes very bulkier, so it is a unstable molecule and more reactive towards nucleophilic substitution reactions. So this tertiary alkyl bromide, first loss of Br minus takes place. According to chemical kinetics, this particular step is known as slow step. Slow step is always known as what? Rate determining step. Tertiary alkyl bromide. So first loss of Br minus takes place. This particular step is known as slow step or rate determining step. According to chemical kinetics, the number of substrate molecules participate in slow step or rate determining step, rate of the reaction depends on that particular substrate only. That particular substrate only. So therefore, in the slow step, only one reactant is participated or one substrate is participated. So that is the reason why it stands for which one? Unimolecular nucleophilic substitution reaction. After removal of Br minus, it forms a stable carbocation. It forms which one? A stable carbocation. So this carbon carries positive charge. Around this carbon, three carbons are attached. So that is the reason why this is known as tertiary carbocation. Generally, tertiary alkyl halides are more reactive towards alkyl halides due to bulkiness of alkyl groups. In order to decrease its bulkiness, first immediately loss of Br minus or halide ion takes place from the tertiary butyl halide molecule to form a stable carbocation, that is 3 degree carbocation. Now the abbreviation of this carbon is sp3 carbon. The abbreviation of this carbon is sp2 carbon, not sp3. It is sp2 carbon hybridization due to sp2 nature. So that is the reason why it is trigonal planar intermediate. This is the formation of carbocation. The second step is, step 2 is attack of nucleophile. Attack of which one? Nucleophile. Here the nucleophile is OH minus is the nucleophile. So after formation of this stable carbocation, it will attack R dash R, then here is what? R double dash carries which charge? Positive charge. Now attack of which one? Nucleophile. Here is which one? OH minus. This OH minus will attack either right side or left side or below the plane or above the plane. So therefore, because it is a planar intermediate, due to planarity of this intermediate, nucleophile attack above the plane or below the plane. So the attack of nucleophile to the stable carbocation is always known as what? Fast step. Which step? Fast step. So therefore, it converts into which one? An alcohol, R dash, R, OH, here is which one? R double dash. Okay, so this is the mechanism. So that is the reason why rate is directly proportional to concentration of tertiary alkyl halide with respect to this one is 1, but with respect to nucleophile is which one? 0. So that is the reason why it follows which order kinetics? First order kinetics. Okay, so this about the mechanism of the formation of which one? An alcohol from tertiary alkyl halide or bromide. So it is an example of which reaction? Unimolecular nucleophilic substitution reaction.